You know, in 20 or 30 years, we could be looking at a planet that's drastically different than what we're used to, or a United States that's drastically different than what we're used to. The big cause of climate change is the fact that we're adding carbon dioxide to the atmosphere through burning fossil fuels. We're now at a level of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere that we haven't been for probably 800,000 or 900,000 years, maybe before that. It's really hard to envision what all those impacts are because everything is so interconnected. A small change in one thing can really have a big feedback somewhere else, and we don't know what those all might be. And so we're in the middle of a giant experiment that we're conducting on ourselves.
Do I believe in aliens? Well, there was just four lights in a parallelogram type shape. It's kind of unexplainable.
And what I strive for is for an immersive environment, that you walk into something and you don't break character. We're in a schoolroom. Everything fits the schoolroom, okay? If you're in a spaceship, everything fits it. So you walk into this really warped reality and we engage you. We take you from the street where you're dealing with everything, and then we guide you towards an area that you're gonna come into a themed room and be a part of a venture in a totally different world. Who's gonna save me? Who's gonna save me tonight?